Hello everybody and welcome back to Awkwardism Gaming with more Death Stranded. Okay, we are heavily packed. I may have went overboard. But let's go ahead and take another order. Alright. Time sensitive. Alright, hold on. What am I supposed to do? Take on new orders. Okay, so I gotta go all the way there. This one has a time limit, do not submerge. Means I can't get it wet, I guess.
You're going to want to review the key point.
Okay. Seems like it's not going to be heavy either. I am in love with this spray. I would take one of you. Don't need boosts yet. Confirm.
That's a breather.
Okay, put that on the back. Carry that on the back. Okay. Oh, I'm carrying. There we go. So I got two ladders, two grappling hooks, and three things of.
Order assigned.
Oh, time.
Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Gotta go. Gotta go. They really want this shrimp. Oh yeah, that's right. Papa got a bite.
Weapons restrictions.
Pretty good. Okay, so if I stay here, go along here, go here. Okay. Good, we're almost at 10 points. Ooh, I did not see that ditch. Okay. Rocks, rocks, hold up. There we go. Tally-ho! Okay, so here comes the tricky part, because I can't get the shrimp wet. Okay. Destination. Second problem. Wait up. And floor it. Okay, third problem. Might be where I have to leave him back. Okay. No. That is way too deep. Okay. There's gonna be an easier place. Like right here. Follow these rocks. Wait.
Deliver your cargo.
Make a delivery. There we go. Awesome. I'm a skilled handler now.
These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Kyrell network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date.
Makes sense.
Make sure you've got everything you need.
All right. Take a order.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you.
Ooh. Okay. I want two of these.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast. At least.
Okay.
Who knows? But. Use too much.
So, alright, let me go ahead and switch that to two. Because it looks like they're gonna already give me two. Alright, take this one back. And this one pack. Anti-BB. Anti-BB. Attach the suit. Place. Attach the suit. Replace. Hang on to a belt. The bag. Attach the suit. Attach the suit. Ah. Okay. placed in private lockers. Alright. Continue. Okay, head out. This might be too much stuff for me to carry. From what I'm saying. Too much for me to carry. So,
order assigned.
Stick. One, two, and one containment. Place. Now. Attach this. There we go. Hang off a tool belt. Containment off. Remove. And then carry on back. Carry on back. There. Now everything looks better.
Sam, up for performing an experiment with hematic grenades? Might be worth taking a look.
Further than I've ever gone. To Port City. Okay.
Sam, having dooms gives you advantages most folks don't have. But as capable as you are, you're also a member of Bridges now. An organization filled with experts in a whole variety of fields, all of whom are ready and willing to help. The team is here for you, Sam. All you have to do is ask. Got it? Good.
Bye. Thank you. of a bike around Blue Bay. Come get me. That's fine. It's fine as long as you don't drive on the ship. They shouldn't be able to catch me. Unless I go right into them and they slow me down. Ow. That sign would have been nice if it was the other way. Okay. Good.
Yes, you easy, Sam.
Let me not wreck. Clear of and territory. Okay, me.
The Death Stranding's to blame for all of this. The Gazers, the fall of America, everything. It warped the world beyond recognition. Humanity had to scramble like rats fleeing a sinking ship. But there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. A way to overcome the BTs, the Death Stranding, the whole damn mess.
Alright, so I'm right here. Yeah, I need to make a pit stop. Really not any place other than up there. I can make it further.
God damn it.
There we go.
Blue, but I got you up to green. That's better than what we had.
I'm Sam!
Technically, I could take it to their vehicle if they have one.
What you looking for, dumbass?
Yeah, you can't stay there.
Thank you.
afraid.
Alright, well, I'm going to end this episode here, and I'll see you guys next time with more Death Stranded. And if you like this video, like it on there, subscribe, take friends with them, join the Legion, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!